I can see it in your eyes how proud you were to fight for freedom in the air.
So we-